Hey everyone, in this video I will be showing you how to set up GitHub Copilot in PyCharm. So let's get started. First thing, just open PyCharm and to the top you'll be having this main menu. Click over here and hover over file, you'll be having the settings. Click here and just select plugins. Here just go and type GitHub Copilot and you'll be having this GitHub Copilot, and it's the official one. If you just go to plugin homepage, as you can see, it's from JetBrains, and here we are having the official verified mark. And just click on install and click on accept. It will take some time to install, just be patient till then. And it will ask you to restart the IDE, just select it and click on restart. So after restarting, as you can see, I'm having welcome to GitHub Copilot. We are having this icon over here also. If you want to move this to the top, you're having this three dots. Click move to, you can just go to right top like this, it will go to the right side. And we have to sign in with our GitHub account to access it. Just click on sign in to GitHub. So basically it will give you a code, and once you click that, you'll be taken to the browser. There you need to sign in with your GitHub account and put that code, and that's it, you'll be signed in to your GitHub. And we are having here a lot of solutions, and we'll go to GitHub Copilot chat. So this is the place where you will be asking GitHub any code. So basically, if you also want to include that file, you can just like double click that file. So as you can see, I'm having the new.py, and if I go to this plus, I'm having this new.py over here also. So if I go to main.py, I'll be having that here. So that's how you can like reference a file. Just open it and click on plus, select this file. And now I'll just go and ask add to numbers. That's it. And I'll just send this. So it has given us the code, and here we are having the copy block option, and we are also having the insert block at cursor. I'll just click here. So this basically like just adds that code over here. You can like remove the existing code of your choice. And what if you wanted to like highlight a particular code and ask doubts? So I'm just going to highlight this code, and as you can see, I'm having this small GitHub icon. Click here, and here you can ask any questions related to this particular code. And by default, we are getting the GPT-4o model and Claude 3.5 Sonnet model. So you can just like switch the model over here and just ask any changes for this particular code. So that's basically it, guys. Do check the playlist of my channel. Done a lot of videos in programming and AI tools. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.